of your videotaping if you could just keep the verbal.
I'm just telling. I got their version. Then I'm going to you. No, I don't know, and I don't care if you're. And I encourage you, everybody.
He approached me. I didn't say anything to him.
I know. As long as we're on the same page, I just want to be honest with you. So that way, I'm giving you the same thing as I said to him. He doesn't care if you're videotaping things like that. He just doesn't want to feel like he's being harassed, just like you wouldn't. So that's all. What is your first name? I'm Sean. So I'll be here all night. So if you need something, come to me. And just, if the verbalization, that's all I ask. If you understand, too, what I just said there, so we're all on the same page, so we'll all have a good night. But that way nobody feels like they're being harassed. If anything I can do you,
I would like to be that. I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry. Hello, baby doll. I'm so sorry, Jerry. I'm so sorry. Someday, I'm so sorry for you. Viola. It's Viola. Why does he have to move her around? Why can't he just let her be? Doesn't bob and weave, but as soon as he walks away from her, she starts bobbing and weaving. So she has a lame back foot. She's favoring that back foot there. And she's actually standing in her own urine at this time. All hard concrete. Her name is Viola. She's using the bull hook on her on the other side. She's favoring her back legs. Thank you.